feel position changes, which will take a little bit of time to adapt around. But
it's feeling a lot better.
Set you up to be future proof in that sense as well. You know, performance gains aside, it's just being a bike rider is going to help you progress. Before, that's going to hit you. So what we'll do, again, we made some position changes there. So what we'll do is we'll take a little shot footage. Now go through the analysis, and then we'll assess the finer details then, and I think we're pretty much done there. So,
brilliant,
right.
Thank you.
So looking forward for me now. We've got a nice steady cadence, again 85, 90. And to go down on the drops now for me, Alice. Just take a shot on the drops as well. And back onto the hook again. So again, just come back and touch on the south porch.
What are you seeing, Matt?
So, what we'll do is we'll take a shot with GPM eyes and then show a pre and post analysis with that. Quite some big positional changes made today. You know, working around the constraints of the sort of UCI limits, but we've got a position now that's going to help Alice progress to where she needs to be, and obviously not hinder that progression from a position that's outside of bike fit window. So,
is it UCI compliant? Is she UCI compliant here?
Yeah. So we're working around the UCI compliance for Alice. She's able to get exemption from that, so we're able to work towards that sort of zero position over the bottom bracket, which for Alice was a big game changer. We're able to bring Alice forward and make the saddle more planted underneath it. As a result of that, we had benefits not only in pelvic stability, but a position that's going to obviously take into account Alice's racing style, where she tends to sort of lead from the front. And I think it's going to be interesting to see how she gets on over the next couple of months. Well, as with anything, you probably want to see her in a few months, because we've got quite a lot going on in the position today. So,
you talk, Alice, or are you?
Yeah.
How's it going?
Yeah, it's good. It's been a lot of drastic changes, but I'm excited to see how they impact my power. I think
it's been really useful and make a big difference.
Good. Well, thank you for your
patience. No, thank you. You've been on there for about 7 hours now. I'll see you
in shopping centre.
I think one of your teammates has just walked in as well. Thanks. Thank you, Alice.
Thank you.
Thanks, Matt.
Got a crash?
Yeah.